got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Hey guys, it's Mercedes here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get this makeup look, and it is a little bit more of a dark, smoky eye, red berry look, and I really like the way this came out. I actually filmed this because I am in two movie roles right now. One is the part of Murica, and it's in a hospital, and I'm not wearing any makeup in that scene, but in this movie, which I'm shooting today, actually I'm going to Fort Lauderdale, Davie area, today for that, and it was more for a gothic look, I guess, and I tried to do that, and I tried my best to put on, like, really dark eyeshadow, you know, give myself, like, almost a black eye, like trying to make myself look really dark, and I put on the lips and everything, and I thought, like, oh, this really dark lip will look good and everything, and I got done and I was like, this just looks so, like, it looks glamorous. It does not look gothic at all, but that's what I tried to go for, and it just came out like this, but actually I'm pretty happy with the way it came out, especially if you guys are looking for a darker night out on the town kind of look. If you guys are going out at night or going to, I don't know, a club, or if you guys are going on a fancy date and you guys want, or maybe prom makeup. Prom is coming up, and I know a lot of you are looking for prom stuff, or maybe homecoming, or anything in the future, and this is definitely a makeup look for that if you have a dark dress, and so I just really like the way this came out, and I hope you guys do too. And if you want to know how to get this makeup look, please keep watching, and please go follow me on Instagram at MercedesG_Benz, and if you guys want to see what I do on the daily, go follow me on Snapchat at Mercedes101. And please go down, like this video, subscribe to my channel to see more makeup, hair, and maybe some, got off track, I don't even know what I was trying to say. Sorry. Also, please make sure you go down, like this video, and subscribe to my channel so you can see more makeup looks that I'm going to be doing in the future. I know. Okay, so I'm just gonna start off by priming my eyes with my Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion. And then I'm gonna be putting this MAC eyeshadow called Brown Script right into my crease, just as a transition color. And then I'm going to be putting another MAC eyeshadow called Sketch right into the crease just to give it more of a dark, smoky look. And then I'm going to be using the color Smolder from my Urban Decay Smoky palette in the outer corners of my eye, just using it in a V motion to really deepen the corners and get a more smoky look. And then yet again, another MAC eyeshadow called Retrospect. And you want to make sure that you wet your brush before you put it onto the eyelid, because the eyeshadow will go on a lot more pigmented. And then I'm going to be using my MAC eyeliner brush, and I'm going to be going in with the color Blackout from my Naked 2 palette and just putting it on all around the eye, just like you would put on, like, eyeliner. And then you're just going to want to blend it out and make sure everything is blended nicely. And then I use the color 13 from my Urban Decay Smoky palette and use it as a highlighter underneath my brow bone and right in the corner of my eye in the tear duct.
And to fill in my eyebrows, I'm going to be using my Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade in the color Ebony and just filling in my eyebrows. And then I'm going to be putting on false lashes today, and when you put your false lashes on, you want to make sure that you always put a coat of mascara on just so that your regular lashes and your false lashes combine together and you don't really see the separation of them, so they look real. And then I'm going to be putting black eyeliner on my waterline. And I also put blackout underneath my eye. And then I put my Too Faced Hangover Primer on before I put my Makeup Forever Ultra HD Foundation in the color Y435. And then as a concealer today, I'm going to be using the Instant Age Rewind Concealer by Maybelline in the shade Light. And I set my liquid foundation with my MAC Mineralized Powder in the color Medium Dark. And I set my concealer with my Maybelline Dream Wonder Powder in the color Classic Beige. And to contour today, I use the Anastasia Powder Contour Kit in the color Medium to Tan. And you just put that right underneath your cheekbone to give it a more deep look. And then today I also use the Glow Kit by Anastasia. And I use the color Crushed Pearl. And you just put that right on your cheekbone. And you don't have to, but I always make sure I moisturize my lips before I put a matte lipstick on. And today I'm going to be using the Vivid Matte Liquid Lipstick by Maybelline in the color Plum. And that's the final look. Thank you so much for watching. Please go down, like this video, subscribe to my channel, and make sure you follow me on Instagram at Mercedes_G_Benz.